Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I have mixed feelings towards my journey of doing hifz, which extends from class 3 to class 8 at Jibreel International School. It hasn't been a very easy journey for me, as I had to strike balance between my general studies and hifz. Sometimes it got really tough, while at other times it was just enough. Alhamdulillah, I found my parents beside me at all times, which kept me inspired to achieve my goals of living their dreams. Today, when I, Falah, daughter of Muhammad Anisul Haq, stand before this splendid gathering, I feel overwhelmed. I shall always cherish this privilege of reciting before you. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا زلزلت الأرض زلزالها وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها وقال الإنسان ما لها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها بأن ربك أوحى لها يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره صدق الله العظيم.